is pertaining to nagging spouses. Does that sound familiar, brothers and sisters, both of you? Does it sound familiar? Does it ring a bell? Does it click? Yes, it does. Home quarantine. Some people become extra cautious of everything around them. Oh, honey, why are you putting this here? Why did you place that there? Why is this not there? Why did you not put this herb in the food? Chill out, man. Let the lady fast. Let her do what she has to do for the house and then attend to her relationship with Allah. Leave her alone. And likewise, some sisters are not grateful. The husband might approach her and start cleaning or cooking. Now, sisters need to be mindful that husbands are not used to this. They're used to going to work and coming back and finding the house tidy and neat and clean and the food is on the table. So when they put themselves through this, it might be tiring for them. It's a challenge for them, at least in the beginning. So the sister starts nagging. Oh, I do this every day, but I don't complain. Well, yes, because you do this every day and he doesn't. If you were to go to his job, you will be complaining for the first period until you get used to it and then becomes normal. So, guys, brothers, sisters, relax, calm down. Remember, this is an introduction. One day the husband is going to become retired and you'll be forced to live with him face to face, 24 hours, for as long as you're alive until he dies or you die. So, let's broaden our chest. Let's practice tolerance. Let's be loving to one another. Let's justify mistakes. Oh, she didn't mean it. Oh, he didn't really mean that. That's a beautiful spirit between spouses. Even if she does something wrong or he says something that hurts your feeling, give him an excuse. Oh, he's tired. Oh, he's under pressure from work. Oh, poor thing, she's taking care of the kids and the house and myself and cooking and she's fasting, poor thing. Try to justify mistakes to one another. Life becomes beautiful. It becomes much easier to go on. Otherwise, things can get tough.